pods are our future grapes. So looking forward to the 2017 vintage. Today we've got a little over 6 acres under.
That's amazing. How'd you get into the vineyard business?
Sunburst. We've got our friends from Sunburst Farms.
That's going to be a cat. Sorry.
Ben Bottler, pump the juice up into the reservoir. Peek the bottles on there.
Would you grab them?
Okay. Then breaks the seed, the skins on the...
I'm expecting a really nice vintage out of this.
Farmland for future generations, and we're excited to celebrate that.